Episode of Andrew's Life. I am currently driving through the city of Hammond, Indiana. Now, I did not do any research. I did not take any notes whatsoever on Hammond, Indiana. Honestly, I wasn't even going to do this city on this trip to Northwest Indiana. I was going to do it on another trip. But I had a change of heart. Now, in another hour and a half, give or take, it's going to get dark. So I did not want to sit around and waste any of my daylight time doing research. So basically, I'm going to do a quick modified drive-through video of Hammond. Now, Hammond, Indiana, of course, is on the northwest side of Indiana. It's a half hour to 40 minutes from Chicago.
In 800 feet, turn left onto 173rd Street.
It's a half hour to 40 minutes from Chicago, depending on the traffic.
Turn left onto 173rd Street.
And the population here in Hammond is a little over 75,000 people. And the population has been shrinking. I can't think of the exact percentage, but I want to say it's been shrinking by 4% as of the 2020 census.
Continue on 173rd Street for 1 mile.
And another thing which I do remember about Hammond is, if you want to buy a home here in Hammond, and if you want to buy something that's half decent, move-in ready, decent community, all that good stuff, I would say plan to pay $125,000. Yeah, plan to pay at least $125,000. Now, maybe if you get a deal, you might be able to find something decent for $90. Now, Hammond, Indiana is one of the cheaper northern Indiana cities where you can live. I mean, of course, your cheapest is going to be Gary. But if you're not wanting to live in, if you're wanting to live in Northwest Indiana and you don't want to deal with Gary, and you don't have enough money to live in many of the other Northwest Indiana cities, then Hammond would definitely be worth checking out. Because, you know, just off of what I know about Northwest Indiana, I would say Hammond is, I mean, next to Gary, I would say Hammond is the next cheapest Northwest Indiana city to live.
In 1,000 feet, turn right onto Columbia Avenue. Turn right onto Columbia Avenue, then you'll arrive at your destination. Thank you. You've arrived.
So yeah, basically this video is gonna be a freestyle video of Hammond, freestyle modified. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Normally I would have done some research, especially for a city this size, but I don't know when it is that I'm gonna be back up this way, so I figure I might as well get this city in while I'm here. Now, when I first looked into possibly doing a video of Hammond, Indiana, just based off some of the information that I've looked up about Hammond here, a little bit, I began to compare Hammond, Indiana to Gary. And I gotta say, I thought Hammond, Indiana would be similar to Gary in terms of the infrastructure and just the overall condition of the city. Now, I just got here, so clearly I do not know much of anything about this city. I've never been here before. This is my first time here. But based off of what I'm seeing so far, in my opinion anyways, just off of what I see so far, I would definitely say that Hammond Indiana is a notch above, is a notch or two above Gary. So like I said, if you're on a budget, housing-wise, and you're wanting to live in Northwest Indiana, and you don't want to deal with Gary, you want something a little better than Gary, then like I said, I would come here to Hammond, you know, check out Hammond. Now, I will note that I'm driving through, right now it's rush hour. It's 5 o'clock in the evening on a weekday here in Hammond. So it is rush hour. Just so you guys realize that. Now, I'm going to assume that this is going to be the lower, this is going to be the lower price end of Hammond, where the houses are cheaper to purchase, and the rent's going to be cheaper as well, most likely. I'm not saying that this is the lowest price community to live, but just off of the looks of things, I'm going to say it's one of the lower price communities to live. Because the houses around here are older, a lot of them are closer in together. And so you got all. See, you come around here, you got all kind of garbage flying all over the place. So far, it's still not comparable to Gary. But, yeah, I would say this is going to be the lower priced neighborhoods. I would say this is going to be one of the lower priced neighborhoods here in Hammond. and I believe in front of us is downtown, which I'm going to drive through, if that is the case, which I think it is. Looks like downtown, kind of. This is downtown, but we're going to drive through it. Welcome to downtown Hammond, everybody.